So here is a classic Frank Sinatra song called Come Fly With Me.
But I can't help
Is a pretty fun song, and it is called Cheap Girls by Sia.
Oh,
This next song is called Love Song and is originally by The Cure, but I'm doing the Adele version of it. Thank you. Thank you. Alright, so for my last song, it will be sort of a holiday song, which is one of my favorite holiday songs, and it is called My Favorite Things, and I'm doing the Kelly Clarkson version of the song because it originally is from The Sound of Music, and so I hope you enjoy. Thank you so much, you guys are an amazing crowd, and I hope to be back here soon, so thank you. Social media that the teens do nowadays. I would like to welcome our next performer, which is Valerie West. Right? No?
Every Heard.
All right, here we go. Here's Every Heard. Thank you so much.
As Every is coming up, I want to welcome her. And welcome all the rest of you that are coming in. There have been a few people who have been coming and going. Just want to introduce myself. I'm Pam McShane. I'm the pastor here. The coordinator for this event is Jim Worcester, who's by the back door. And everything that we're doing here today is to benefit Chester Eastside. Chester Eastside is a ministry that's been down in Chester for, 30 plus years. And they really do a neat job of building community in a difficult part of town. Today they're handing out meal packages with turkeys and all the fixings for over 200 families. Weekly they distribute food to close to 100 families every week. They have a They have a clothing closet as well. They have an after school program, and they have long been in a center for advocacy and peacemaking in that troubled section of Chester. You want to know more about it, Bill North is right over there at the Chester Eastside table with some pictures and to talk a little bit about their work. And we're happy to have him with us and to support Chester Eastside. Encourage you as well as to go and do a little bit of shopping while you're here. There's all kinds of goodies to eat in the back, so feast. There's scarves, there's beads, there's crafters for life, all kinds of things. So, you know, Brooke got us in the mood with that holiday music that she brought us. Now's the time to start the season going. And we have a special appearance by Pocahontas, who is here with us tonight as a seasonal representative of the Pilgrim and Native American intersection. We welcome Pocahontas. You want to go and have a conversation or a picture with her, I'm sure she would be up for that. So welcome, and Every, we're so glad you're here and looking forward to hearing your music.
Thank you. I am every herd. That's a little song I wrote. Around this time of year, actually, I was Christmas shopping about a year after I started writing music. And that was a total of about 5 years ago. And I had a little love song that I'd never finished because, well, I fell a little out of love and decided it wasn't worth finishing. It happens, yes. And instead, I took that same idea of come home to me, and I thought, I saw all those people that were raising food for on the streets of Philadelphia, and I just thought, if I was one of those people, my parents would want me to pick up that phone so badly. And that song meant such a different thing to me, and I sat down and I wrote that bridge and I finished that song. So now I go around performing it and kind of putting it out there for anybody, whether they have somebody or not, to call, just to let them know that this is a place, right? This is a safe place. This is where we want to help people. So I really appreciate Jim inviting me to come be part of it. I'm going to sing you some covers. I'm going to sing you some other originals that I wrote and just share a little bit of my story.
If I knew